Meagan from Uppermoda here. So today I'll be making almond kiflice. Thank you to Kristina at KakesbyspecialK for this awesome recipe. Okay, so let's get started. We just need 7 ingredients. We need sharp flour, almond meal, caster sugar, 250 grams of unsalted butter, 1 egg, sea salt, and vanilla sugar. And that's it.
Seven ingredients in the bowl, and now I'm gonna mix it by hand. Okay, there's my ball of dough after mixing it by hand, and now take a pinch of it and you roll it out like this, and then you curve the edges to make that shape. The recipe makes about 25, but I guess I made mine a little bit smaller, so I made 34. Kiflice is gonna go in the oven at 170 degrees for 12 to 14 minutes, or until they're brown.
Ready to see the finished result? Yummy!